Douglas with that tattoo.
Oh, my God. It's Sally and Dion. Woo. Yeah, we love you. Oh, my God. Baby.
I want to tell you something that,
thank you.
The way we had that, we did perform tonight, the show must go on, it's because it was one of Renee's favorite songs, honestly. One of mine as well, but especially one of his favorite. And I have to say that there's a lot of artists that are with the stars looking down on us that I would have loved to perform with. And I have to admit that Freddie Mercury was one of the ones that I would love to sing that.
Yeah, I agree.
So if you don't mind, I would like to sing another song with the help of Kevin here. It's another Freddie Mercury, heaven. It's another Freddie Mercury song. You might know it, you might don't know it, and it doesn't matter. What matters is that we're together. And what matters is that we feel it and we feel the moment.
We love you!
We love you, Celine!
And yesterday is past. Tomorrow is not here yet. The future is tonight. Tonight is the night. Sure. I mean, how are we going to get you? I said, get me a zip line or something. I don't care. As I do the zip line, I'm going to have sticky toffee pudding. No problem. Well, they find another way. It works pretty well. So thank you, guys. You're doing a great job. Thank you so much. And I really wanted to come on this side as well because I really wanted to be the center. Because when we create and when we sing and we perform, it comes from the center, it comes from here. It's wonderful to be over there. But I wanted to see you closer, the people who are on this side. I really wanted to be able to go home tonight, and be able to close my eyes, and be able to put a face, a smile, a tear, a hello. I just want to really connect even more than music. Music is in everybody's life. It's very therapeutic. But thank you so much. Thank you so much. You have the chance to see many, many, many shows. And you have chosen to be with us tonight.
We love you!
So here's a song. It's on the YouTube. And it's pretty amazing. It's for people. One person talks to me and I know exactly what she's saying on his side. That's great. I love this. Okay, well, it's a Freddie Mercury song. And it's called Love of My Life.
Oh!
Sing it, Sir Queen!
And,
I would love for you to join us if you need. That's great. They look beautiful. You know the song? everything's all by the rules. When I grow older, I will be there at your side to remind you how I'm still
I love you.